Yeah, this your boy Shot of Red, and I'm with the Kings, man. You know how it go down. You dig? Beat bangers in the building. Yeah.
I'm running to the money like a motherfucking trap star. Soon I won't need no money. I'm trying to get a bad car. I will be on MTV, BET, yeah, a bad star. Niggas try to stop me, yeah, I will pull their black card. Niggas say they want a spot, throw a stack in their face. Shine my grill on them, tell them little nigga get away. I'm a grown man, go outside if you wanna play. I ain't got time for little boys, I'm getting money.
Show y'all this footage real quick, man. You know, for you non-believers, people talking about some other cat produced sexual seduction. Boy, stop! Shut your mouth. Tell him pull up the files, then, nigga. Shit. Snoop like my work. He had a couple of my tracks through him already. And he called me up one day when he was in Atlanta. Cause he heard my song I had called Drifter. And he wanted to buy that song, but I was like, man, I got a deal on the table for that song. So he like made me one like it. So I made it. I made him one right then and there. And I wrote the singing part. My little brother wrote the rap part. And we sent it to him. He called me back like, this is my first single. And he finna record it. He sent it back to me. I was playing in his strip club. All the strippers liked it. I kept calling him on the phone, letting the strippers talk to him. And he put it out. That was a wrap. It did real good though. We got a nice check off that one. Thanks, Uncle Snoop. Yeah. Let me find it. They talking about I stole a beat. They said I stole a beat from this kid in Florida. And gave it to Jesus. These blog sites, man, y'all ridiculous, man. Y'all crazy, man.
Bloggers.
He said I stole this beat from some kid named D Rich from Florida. Right. D Rich.
Yeah.
What up, though? I'm gonna play the beat, let you hear it real quick. He's right here. You dig? Tell you a story about that, right? Okay. Let me tell you a story, man. So you know, man, you know, God put people in places, man, for a reason. You dig? Like, I'm not a MySpace dude. You know what I mean? And I just happened to pop on the MySpace one day. And that's when I met D Rich. And he sounds so much like me, I was like, man, let me go and scoop this little cat up real quick. Before he get into the wrong hands, you know what I'm saying? Somebody do some fucked up business with him. You know what I mean? So my thing was, in order for me to, you know, put them in the situation, I had to put them on the album. You know what I'm saying? Place the record. So basically, you know, I sent a bunch of tracks to Jeezy. You know, that was produced by D Rich, and this was one of the tracks that he picked. And it's a rap. You know what I mean? My man came down, I done moved him down here. You know what I'm saying? He in the lab, just producing everybody right now. You know what I'm saying? And he's a platinum producer off one song. So for all y'all motherfucking haters, you know what I'm saying? Look at the kid. What you gonna say? You wanna say something to the people?
Man, they know.
They know what it is.
They already know.
That's what.